At CURE was we went through all of the candidates' websites, all of their policy plans on very specific topics that are of concern to black and brown voters. So we looked at 10 areas, and you see it in the flyer. We looked at criminal justice, health and reproductive justice policies, indigenous rights. We looked at environmental justice, racial wealth gap, and housing policies. Where they stand on reparations, voting rights, educational equity, immigration, and their record.
Ways that you want to see yourself, areas you want to grow in, career goals that you have, things you want to acquire. It can be whatever you want it to be, but it does help and it does work, and so I highly recommend that